can make it. So... I'm sorry. What did you say?
I said, what are you doing this time?
I'm sorry. One more time. You're mumbling your words. You know, you'd make a lot more sense if you didn't have duct tape over your mouth. Let me get that for you. Alright, now tell me, what did you say?
For the last time... My face! I think you ripped all the hairs off! I said... Why are you doing this to me?
For justice! Now back to my question. Where is he?
Where is who?
You know who.
No, I don't, actually. And to be honest, I don't even know who you are or where I'm at because I'm blindfolded.
Well, if it helps you confess faster, then it shall be done.
How do you keep getting behind me so fast?
Justice keeps me moving fast!
Jake?
No. I'm Batman.
Why the hell are we in the garage?
This is no garage. This is the Batcave, and I tied you up because I knew you took him!
Who did I take?
Mr. Stuffykins.
Mr. Stuffykins?
How do you keep doing that?
Yes, you idiot! Ow! Mr. Stuffykins, we are besties! We always spend every second of every day together!
Aren't you a bit too old to have a stuffed bear?
You shut your face!
Ow! Could you stop slapping me?
You interrupted me. I deserve some justice to you. Now where was I? Ah, yes. You took him from me. How could you do that to me, Robin?
Wait. Why am I Robin? If anything, I should be Batman. I'm the stronger of us two. How do you keep doing that?
I am the real Batman.
I'm gonna beat your ass once you untie me, fat boy!
Very funny, Robin. Now where's Mr. Stuffykins?
I don't know. Did you check your shoe?
Why my shoe?
Because with you and your little world that you live in, anything is possible.
I highly doubt... Oh!
Nuh-uh, are you serious?
Oh, looks like he really was in my shoe this whole time. Sorry to have mistaken you, Robin.
I'm not Robin!
Come on, Mr. Stuffykins. Let's go serve up some justice in the fridge. See you later, Boy Wonder.
Wait, Jake, come back. I'll be Robin. I swear, I'll be Robin. Jake, no, no.